position!
Oh, man.
Killed your fucking dog, Rudy.
Thank you.
Bad spot again. Oh my God. Fuck. Fucking 1-8 kill snipers. Son of a bitch. Alright, we did it. We beat it. The nightmare is over. That only took a fucking half an hour. Yes. I think that's a chapter right there.
In the tavern. No hill for a stepper, right, Billy boy? No hill for a stepper.
Hey Jim, what's going on, man? It's been a while. I haven't seen you around in ages, dude. Doosh! I've been doing good though. I've been chilling out. I was playing some Shovel Knight the other day, and it was pretty good. Yeah, dude, I like crashed on the couch after work this afternoon, and then I like got up around like 10 tonight, and then this came out at midnight, so I haven't got much sleep at all. I just been doing this the whole damn time. I think I'm either halfway or just over halfway done the game, so. But it's been pretty good so far. If you liked Wolfenstein, New Order, you'll probably like this. Except I'm on the hardest difficulty, and then sometimes you get one two-shotted. Then shit can get a little bit tricky. What was that? Come on, brah. You don't need anyone calling in backup. You don't need anybody. Ooh, took a header. Went right over the rail. For the touchdown. I don't know if there's any lag right now. It's like, I think my stream's holding up. Never know. We'll see, dude. I'll check my stream out in a second. See if it's lagging or not. Hey, what are you on, mobile? Isn't good. Really? Dude, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. Could be me, I don't know. Twitch is never nice to me. Twitch has never been nice to me. I don't know, I just checked out the stream. It seems to be catching up on my side, I don't know. Yeah, mobile fucking lags, so it doesn't matter. That was fucking sloppy. Had all of his lags, so I'm telling you. MLG, mobile lag. Now I'm playing sloppy. Playing real sloppy. Where the hell is this? I'm gonna piss him off. The commander's going nuts on me, dude. Son of a bitch. Eat knife. Oh, he ran away. Fucker. Yeah, that was just a bad run, dude. That was real bad. You don't wanna set off those alarms because it's unlimited enemies until you kill the commander. Watch your back, soldier. Lucky I killed him, because I have no ammo. This game is pretty good so far. Oh, if he's seen me, it's over. Hell is this? A lot of exploration, you know? Not a bad thing. There's a switch there. Okay. Let's do it. See what happens. This is bad. I'm dead. There's no way I'm getting out of here. There's no way I'm getting out of here. Like, I can't even jump out the windows, for God's sakes. So bad it is. Oh, fuck. Fuck. This is nuts, dude. Like, there's... I'm trapped! Alright, oh, I wonder where the checkpoint is, because if I'm trapped in there... Wait a minute, dude. He just knocked out the commanders for me. We're back in this now. I didn't have to do anything. Now I'm gonna boot out there. If I can. Get out of here. Is hitting me. Just hitting me through the wall, dude. Oh, God. Oh shit, look at that. We're out of here. Alright. Yeah, lucky. Yeah, see, some of these spots, you don't have to fight people. You just gotta get out. We're doing fine. We're rocking this shit. Telling you. So pro, dude. You're never gonna see it coming. Monorail! Monorail! What do you call it? Monorail. Oh my God. What just happened? Someone just 1080 no-scoped, grenaded me in the face. A mile away. That's something I would expect at a Call of Duty, but not Wolfenstein. How dare they? How dare they do that to me? Oh shit. I probably could have got some more armor and whatnot, but alright, we got it. Alright. Alright, can't do that. That's just death. That's just instant death. There probably might be some armor up here I can grab. Let's see what... Yeah, see, we got some armor, we got health back here. I left all this. There we go. Come on, dude. That was a dirty grenade. That was a dirty fucking grenade. I should have... Even though I missed him like 3 times. What a dirty, dirty boy. Alright. I picked like one on the way down. God, this... Long sequence here. God, dude, that's just grenade spam. If I don't pick them, I'm basically done for. Got 3 grenades. This is like my best weapon. How did I miss? Thank you. Fuck. Not doing good on this part. There's one on the roof. Usually one, the two of them will throw grenades at a time. Just gotta make my shots count. I'm getting sloppy, Joe. Here we go. Come on, bitch. Shit. One down. Two down. Three down. Miss. God, Is that it? All right, well, somehow we got them. That's all right. Oh, shit. Fucking put me right in front of two snipers. What just happened? Did that I get crushed? I think I got crushed. Elevator killed me.
Think fast, BJ.
Thank you. Fuck. Stop moving. Use the pipe to open the door, Luke. Use the pipe, Luke. Thank you.
Holy crap.
Okay, there's nothing in there. Thought for a second, hey, maybe can get in a good spot, sit back, but I'm gonna have to tough it out. Oh my God. Got him. Not bad. Got him on the first try, so that's... Oh, sweet God. Yeah, right. Walked into that one. Shit, one hit kill. Okay. I'm just gonna toss all my grenades down. See what happens. Jeez, dude. Oh man, quick. Can't get a juke on him. Okay. Yeah, that doesn't work. I didn't see anything in there. Looked like there was a ladder, but no way up. Go right, maybe there might be something. If not, I'm gonna have to kill him. Okay, well, we're just gonna sit back and I'm gonna slowly pick away at him. Come on out. Come on out. Where you at? Oh, fuck. Whoosh, we're gonna keep doing this right here. I got him. I got him trapped. Oh, shit. Oh, what? We got him. Yes. Oh, God. We got our snipers down. We got our snipers down. Got the checkpoint at least. Okay, so there's a ladder there that I gotta bring down. Gotcha. We can do that. Two piece. Oh, that. Now I'm just missing. Flat out. Up, up, up. Come on. Thought I kinda hit that guy with his shit. Ugh. I just had a bad run there. I missed all my sniper shots. Missed like 8 shots on one guy. It was rough. Here comes the search party. Douche. Oh god. 4 misses in a row. 5. 6. We got him. One more shot. Make it count. We got him. Fire in the hole. 1, 2, and 3. See you now. That worked? My grenades got him. Wow. I'll take it. That was just a random toss. Oh, I got him good. Baltimore curfew now in effect. All Nazis go back to your homes. Couple coins.
Für Suppe. Nimm dich vor den Wölfen in Acht, guter Herr. Güte. I don't understand.
Hörst du nicht das Schnacken ihrer Kiefer? Die Wölfe werden uns alle fressen, wenn wir nichts tun. Ja? Wir müssen uns vorbereiten. Wir müssen so viele Nazis wie möglich töten.
This dude's so drunk right now. He doesn't even know what's going on. Maybe I'll leave him a little grenade for a present. What do we got? Bam. Heads up. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
That's the tavern. That's where I gotta be. Do not sit and sing in the moonshine. What's your name?
Annette. What is yours?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Do people call you that?
Father used to call me Billy Boy.
Billy Boy. Billy Boy. Billy Boy. That's someone else.
Oh, Billy. Huh.
Some people just call me BJ.
You look like a BJ.
Thanks. That's a fat BJ right there.
Herr Kessler is inside, Mr. BJ.
You got secrets. Oh, okay, we can go play Nightmare, classic Wolfenstein. We might as well go do that. Let's do it. Thank you. Sounds like I'm boarding the boat in Mario 3. Bam bam da da bam 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 da 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 bam bam. Alright. Yeah, so basically beating these are just, you get the achievement for them. Got the key. Okay, this level's not that long then. We already got the key. Case.
Shit.
I don't know what. Okay, so that door has the key in it. I gotta remember that if I die. Has the brown
little outlines around it.
Don't want the dog to come near me, or the wolf. Cause, can kill you in like 1-2 shots. Okay, so, where haven't we been?
Shit. No. Ah, fuck.
Got fucking sloppy.
Thank you.
Okay, there's the exit. We just gotta go back and grab that key now. As long as no one kills us, we'll be fine. Just gotta find our way back. Okay, we're good. Oh. Whew. We did it. Achievement. There it is. That one was kind of tough. All right. Back to the story.
Ladies first. William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Yes, I recognize your voice. Where's your friend?
In Abraham's bosom.
Dead? Annette, mein Kind, überprüf die Fenster und versteck dich dann unten in der Höhle.
Ja, Herr Kessler.
For me, quick. Take care of the Nazi pigs, Agent Blazkowicz. Kill them all.
Lock this door. Don't open it until I say it's safe.
I I must get her downstairs. Open the trapdoor by the bar for me. Take care of the Nazi pigs, Agent Blazkowicz. Kill them all!
Lock this door. Don't open it until I say it's safe.
I must get her downstairs. Open the trapdoor by the bar for me. Quick! Take care of the Nazi pigs, Agent Blazkowicz. Kill them all!
Lock this door. Don't open it until I say it's safe.
Are there in this world?
Thank you.
cellar.
Achievement. That is kill 5 enemies in a row. Overcharged. Okay.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can
America!
Never mind.
Probably shouldn't be eating chips while I play. God, alright, here we go.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can
America!
Never mind.
God damn it.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can
America!
Never mind. Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
American!
Never mind. Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
American!
Never mind. Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
American!
Never mind. Thank you. Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
American!
Never mind.
Killed myself. It wouldn't shoot through that.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
American!
Never mind.
Thank you.
okay, Blazkowicz?
I'm fine.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks.
What was his name?
Wesley. What about the girl?
She's coming with us.
I mean, what's her story?
Rescued from a deportation convoy heading out of Wolfsburg. Family is gone. I'm all she has.
Of her fam. Should take them with me.
Frierst du, meine Liebe?
Mir geht's gut.
Get in, Agent Blazkowicz. We should be on our way. Document folder.
What's in Wolfsburg?
Death, Agent Blazkowicz. Death.
Welcher Tag ist heute?
17th of March. It's a Sunday.
The day of Purim.
Yeah.
I made this gift for my friend and father's workshop here in Wolfsburg. It's Jewish tradition to give food on this day, but I wanted her to have something special.
What is it?
A cat. Her favorite animal. I was going to give it to her, but then the Nazis came. Bin ich schon so lange hier?
This is a city of secrets. Beset through history by death and destruction. And now, Helga is poking a stick into its rotten guts with the morbid curiosity of a child.
Was ist in der Tasche?
Flugblätter. My wife used to spread flyers like these in Berlin. Nazi pigs put a rope around her neck for it.
Wie schrecklich.
Keine Sorge, Annette. Herr Blazkowicz kümmert sich um dich, wenn ich weg bin.
Ich kann auf mich selbst aufpassen.
Agent Blazkowicz, you're looking for OSA Agent 2. I called ahead to say that you were coming. Agent 2 knows where Helga is.
Good.
So much death for a silly folder.
If we don't find it, there'll be a whole lot more.
Me and Annette will hide in here. I stole some radio devices from the Nazi pigs. We can use them to communicate. Take this. And then get out of the boat and help me push it under the jetty. Leg dich hin, meine Liebe.